Hello folks, my name is Mo, and today you're out here at Holiday World of Katy. We're gonna take a look at the Keystone Carbon 31. It's a nice little travel trailer bumper pole toy hauler. You're gonna have an automatic awning, outdoor speakers, aluminum frame with a fiberglass exterior, as well as many more amenities in this coach. If you'll join me on the front, we're gonna take a look at the rest of the unit. Right here at the front of the coach, we're gonna start right here, right off the A-frame. We're gonna have a power tongue jack, so nobody has to be here cranking it down, up and down, on and off the truck. You have propane storage, as well as a radial front profile design, diamond plate right here to protect it from any rocks or chips or dings off the roadway. Making our way around the driver's side of the coach. Right here, you're gonna have a Onan Cummins 4000 gas-powered generator to help power this coach, so I'm gonna make it a fully self-sustained unit. Working our way around, we're gonna have a satellite prep, as well as your outdoor shower, city water and fresh water hookup, and black tank flush. Underneath, you'll have access to your tanks. Working our way towards the rear of the coach, you're gonna have a slide out. It has two slide outs, one main slide out right here. You have dual axles. Just right behind the main slide out, you're gonna have your gas tank, your gas station right here. This is direct fed into the generator, but you also can manually pump it to any of your toys that you're gonna be housing in your garage. Your on-off switch is right here for that gas station. Right here, you'll have your where your detachable 30-amp cord plugs in. And then back here on the exterior, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to open up this garage. Can easily be done as a one-man team. Nice wide opening here into the rear. You have a full 10-foot garage right inside, but we'll look into that a little bit later. So we're now on the curb side of this unit. You have two entry points, one right here into the garage, and then one right up towards the front. You have, once again, you have dual axles, fresh water connection right here, as well as satellite cable prep, GFI plug-in, outdoor speakers, power awning. If you'll join me, we're gonna go inside and take a look at the rest of the coach. We're now in the garage of the Carbon 31, and you're gonna notice that you have double, full, or queen beds, bunk set back here. This one actually, when it drops down, goes into dual opposing sofas, so you have a nice little seating area back here. You're gonna notice that you have about 12 to 14 inches of diamond plate around the ground, as well as frame welded tie downs. Here on the back wall, you'll actually have a control panel to your bunks, as well as your lights, and then your fantastic max fan that's back here, your max vent, that'll help circulate the air that's back here. You also, your ACs are ducted here, and you do have speakers back here in the rear. Also, you have a mounting bracket located right here for your LED TV with a cable ready and plug-in. We've now stepped into the living area of this toy hauler, and you're gonna have a full-size leather sofa right here, nice large windows for viewing pleasure outside. It's all on the slide out. Making our way over to the entertainment area, you're gonna have a flat screen TV that swivels and pulls out, as well as AM, FM, CD players right there. All your control panels are right here, everything from your gen to your awning to your slide outs to your tanks. Everything can be accessed from right here, as well as your power box and your breaker and fuse box right below. Open this up and we'll show you how you have some storage in here, both below and above. You have LED lighting, speakers. Right here, you're gonna be going into an 8-cubic-foot refrigerator, both gas and electric. Right into your kitchen area, where you'll have a 3-burner stove, nice little microwave, as well as oven. You have a nice little 60-40 sink right here, as well as more storage right below. As well as a kitchen counter extension right here. Ample storage up the top, all the way around. You're now here in the bathroom where you have a medicine cabinet, a vanity, as well as a porcelain toilet, a shower tub, nice little space in here. Not a wet bath, but where you can have your own little privacy area. You're now here in the bedroom of the Carbon 31, and you're gonna notice right here you have a small little wardrobe slide out, where you have nice little storage hanging space in there. Working our way around the rest of the bedroom, you're gonna have storage right next to the, right above the bed, hanging storage there, as well as overhead storage, individual reading lights, drawer storage on both sides of the bed, queen size bed. You also have an antenna cable booster right here in the roof, as well as on the back wall, you'll have an area where it's TV prepped, cable prepped, satellite prepped, all right here within the bedroom where you can mount your own TV. I want to take this opportunity to thank y'all for taking the time to enjoy this video. You've been looking at the Keystone Carbon 31 Travel Trailer Bumper Pull Toy Hauler. If you would, use the access code that's here on the bottom of the screen, MWC. If you use that code right there, you can access any special pricing that we have going on our available units. Once again, my name is Mo. We're out here at Holiday World with Katie. Easiest way to contact us is via phone, 281-371-7200. Hope to see you soon.